moment.
Wan-Bissaka.
Greenwood.
Arthur
sticks in a foot to win it back.
Maguire. Vital. There he goes, motoring forward. Driving on, he could shoot here. Goes for it!
Potential goal of the season contender, if only.
Oh, that's an excellent try, and once he picked it up, he headed forward with real intent.
Griezmann, he's in space and looking for options. Well, where he sorted that out. Matic. Greenwood.
Martial.
And it's half-time here.
So both sides have drawn blanks. They have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means.
So your views on the first half?
I think it's been a very impressive defensive effort. They've never been broken down and contained the opposition attack extremely well.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. Here we go again. So, deadlock still as the second half begins. Real chance! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
I think he still deserves full marks for making his way through. It was a cracking run.
Wan-Bissaka. Wan-Bissaka.
And here's Messi. And it's Vital. Messi. And he's cut it out. Corner given. Head, but couldn't steer it in.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
And for a moment, time stood still.
You lucky boy, you lucky, lucky boy. Giving the ball away like that is usually punished.
Up to meet it! In for the follow-up! It's in! Just the pick-me-up the whole game needs! No fluke, it's what he was there for.
Peter, you can't teach that. You either have it or you don't. His anticipation is on another level to everyone else's. Superb.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
The perfect display, and the old saying comes to mind, when the going gets tough, etc.
David De Gea.
And it's dealt with by the outrushing keeper. Barcelona could counter here. It could be in here, and Messi! It's in! And with that goal comes comfort! That really is quite fabulous, all his own doing.
Starting to look very comfortable.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
And he's shown him a clean pair of hits.
It's one!
And it's
soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
He's made it two, and no doubt he's hungry for more. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
It's a loose ball.
Now it's Messi. Messi!
Keeper's got his work done.
Oh, look, I don't want to sound too dismissive, but from here, that looks the harder thing to do.
It's a throw in.
Messi.
He's in, surely.
And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside.
Oh, what's he done? Just the keeper to beat!
Has a hit!
It's bounced out!
Oh, outstanding save.
Tries to get it clear. Barcelona with another chance from a corner. Draw save from the keeper. Speculative strike. So that's it. It is all over.
A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Barcelona won thanks to a disciplined game plan. Homework provided the groundwork, and it exploited an obvious central.